believe that after the Ajit Pawar fiasco, most of the jam has started in earnest. So let's go straight to him. Ajit Pawar's remark was so crass and silly, it makes the rest of our jokes look really good. For example, why did Ajit Pawar cross the road?